Are you a passionate, fun-loving opera fan? Then you're in the right place.
I'm Cindy, the owner of Opera Bracelets.
And I'm Andrew, the managing director of Opera Bracelets.
And my husband.
And I'm sure you're wondering, what are opera bracelets?
Opera bracelets are jewelry with a unique narrative design that help you celebrate your favorite operas. Each bracelet tells a story, but the real question is, how does that happen?
Well, let's take a look at the world's most famous opera, La Bohème, and the full story opera bracelet that we have for that opera.
The design of the bracelet follows the opera's libretto. The story begins with the snowflake charm indicated with the arrow, because the story starts during a snowy Christmas Eve in Paris. At the end of the opera, the angel wing charm symbolizes Mimi's passing.
One of the key features of the bracelet is that the beads and charms are specifically and carefully selected for their symbolism in the opera, whether it be for a character, an aria, a moment in the opera.
The picture you're looking at here shows the pink glass flower bead, which symbolizes Mimi for a variety of reasons. She's the flower embroiderer. She is fragile due to her illness, and it evokes that first act aria in which she talks about spring coming and her being the first to experience it because she lives at the top of the attics of their building.
And the key she loses, Rodolfo finds it, it sets the whole opera in motion, and they fall instantly in love. And if you visit our website at www.operabracelets.com and look at the full story bracelets, you'll see a section called About the Beads. If you click on the plus sign, the section will open up, and you will see descriptions of the important beads and charms in the bracelet.
And when you get your bracelet, it comes with a small chart that's folded up in the box, which tells the story of the opera with photos of each bead in place so that you can tell which beads represent what as you follow your bracelet around.
And this is also important if you're giving an opera bracelet as a gift. We also have a second series of bracelets called Inspired Bys.
These bracelets symbolize specific arias or events or characters of the operas. Sticking with La Bohème as our example, we have the Mimi and Moonlight bracelet. The blue colors symbolize the moonlit, snow-covered night in which she and Rodolfo fall in love. Again, we have the glass flower and the key representing Mimi. The angel wing heart is her sad fate and Musetta's prayer at the end of the opera, saying that Mimi is an angel and doesn't deserve to die.
So in summary, opera bracelets help you remember the moment by evoking the special memories of the operas that you have experienced. And as we said before, they make a meaningful gift for an opera lover.
There are more than 40 different operas represented in our opera bracelets collection. I make every bracelet individually by hand in my Rochester, New York studio.
We invite you to explore the full collection of bracelets at www.operabracelets.com to celebrate all of your special opera moments.